showing off these potatoes that we put nails in, Joe.
We put nails in.
I see,
but they're aluminum nails. And what it does is it cooks them from the inside out.
Okay, so let's see if they did the trick.
Look how soft.
Ooh.
And then they just pinch them and they come right.
Wow. Yes, they're
nice.
Hot.
I bet
they are.
They're hot.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah. So, and our skewers are done.
The skewers are done. And of course, the ones with the vegetables are a little bit more moist than the ones that had the open flame, but they have that little charred look, which is really yummy.
Yeah. Okay, and we're going to come check out because you've kind of got a big old display set up over here.
I want to talk just 1 minute about food safety for the 4th of July or your cookout. How cute, just take a card table, put a tablecloth on it, a little kid's $4
pool,
put ice in it, and then you got your safety. If you don't have a pool, then get a bigger bowl, put ice in it, and put your salads or your food or your watermelon in the, make sure it's in ice.
Okay.
Don't just put it out.
Because you don't want it to spoil.
You don't want it to spoil. It's not the mayonnaise that goes bad, it's the onions and the chicken.
Really? So, I always thought it was the mayo.
No. And so you could always freeze water bottles. You can use all kinds of different things, but I thought the pool was a great idea.
Okay,
get some washcloths and get them wet, and you always have, if you get too hot, you can
dab
off.
Dab and go. Okay, well, let's look at this trifle real fast.
Okay.
We're going to sit and talk about this.